to be South Carolina, taking one last look at Led Zeppelin, the ride that was also known as Time Machine, in the former Hard Rock Park, or as it was renamed, Freestyle Music Park. The park operated for 2 years in 2008 and 2009 before closing for good. The coaster is being dismantled and, as rumor has it, shipped off to a new park in Vietnam. There were five coasters in the park. Four others have been removed. This one was a B&M sit-down coaster. There was also a kiddie coaster, a water coaster, and a mine train coaster. Off in the distance you can see the station from the mine train coaster that was called Eagle's Life and the Fast Chain Lane, then renamed to Iron Horse. Then there was the Shake, Rattle and Roller coaster that was renamed to Hang 10. The water coaster was called Slippery When Wet and then Soaked. And then here is the station house that looks kind of like a factory with the smokestacks. That was the station for Maximum RPM, or that was renamed to Roundabout. It was a Premier Rides coaster that had a unique Ferris wheel lift. All those coasters have, of course, been completely removed. The three main coasters all featured onboard audio. Led Zeppelin, the ride, had played the full song, Whole Lot of Love, from their second album, and it was all timed perfectly to the ride. The mine train, of course, featured Eagle's Life in the Fast Lane, and then when it was changed to Iron Horse, had Devil Comes Down to Georgia. And the Maximum RPM, or Roundabout coaster, used various clips from different songs, which they then also did once the Led Zeppelin coaster was re-themed to a Time Machine. Here you can see the supports from the lift hill. That dropped down into, as you can see, a piece of the track from a giant loop. From there, it then went into a cobra roll down there at the end, and then came back into a diving corkscrew, followed by another loop next to the station, and then around into a giant helix at the end. This is the station that had a giant blimp roofing and enclosure over it. The three dark doorways there were studios. That was the pre-show for the ride that featured Led Zeppelin playing Whole Lot of Love in Madison Square Garden. And the song continued to play halfway through when the doors opened and you walked in and boarded the roller coaster. This is the maintenance building and transfer truck where they stored the trains for the coaster and, of course, performed all the work that needed to be done on them. It's quite a distance from the station. Not sure how they're going to set this up at the new location. station will be, of course, different, as will probably this maintenance building. As you can see, the roof and one of the exterior walls has been removed. It's likely that only the interior of the maintenance building will be shipped to the new location. They'll just build new walls and a new roof with locally once the interior has been erected in the new location. As you can see here, there are all kinds of parts from the coaster strewn about the parking lot, all going to be packed up into containers. They'll then be trucked down to Charleston, South Carolina, and put aboard a ship, which will then head across the Pacific after going down through the Panama Canal. The coaster had a blimp type roof structure that you can see parts of here. Some of them are severely damaged, but should be able to be replaced if they indeed do decide to create the same similar theming at the new park. It's a shame that the Hard Rock Park, or even with the new owners, Freestyle Music Park, couldn't really make a go of this. And it was a very beautiful park, but just did not have enough visitors to create a profit. And eventually both parks had to file for bankruptcy. The park is closed off, and we didn't have access, or no one has access to it, so this is about all we can show you. We hope in the future to be able to visit these coasters again at their new location and film them for you. Thank you very much for watching, and we appreciate all the support you have shown us through the years.